Probably the most well-known and widespread craft in Equatorial Guinea is the art of mask making. Art from around the world that you may not have heard of. These paintings were made by Leandro Mbomionsu, a talented sculptor and painter. The Fon people are well known for their skill in sculpture making.